I'm back. Gonna work on the sheath today. Hopefully get it finished. I was showing Dave the video that I made, and he's like, you don't have a closing on that video, so you need to go close it out and tell people what you screwed up. So I came back out here and, you know, I showed you where I was screwing it up, and I showed him the video, and he's like, I don't think you screwed up. He's like, that doesn't make any sense at all. He's pretty sure it's gonna fit. Sometimes I second guess myself or doubt myself, and he's usually right there to, you know, make me fix my The man has a infuriating habit of being right all the time. So here we go.
Lost again, going back. Lost in the shadows of a million stars. Shouldn't they enlighten my near and far? Shouldn't they at all just tell me where you are? Send a prayer if I'm out of luck. Send a little love and I'll make it back.
It's a really big gap right here, and I need to put another welt right here because I really want a lot of meat.
Baby, I'm stuck with a halfway heart. Slip away if I come too far. Pick me up when I'm in pieces. Oh, that halfway heart of mine is a rolling stone. Make me roll. Halfway hard, sing to me if I lose my voice, set a better route if I lose my course, count on my company and I will come, save me when I am falling, save me when I am falling, save my love when I fall. Baby, I'm stuck with a halfway heart. Slip away if I come too far. Pick me up when I'm in pieces. Oh, that halfway heart of mine is a rolling stone. Make me roll at home. Baby, I'm stuck. Halfway hard, send a little love, I'll make it back.
I have all my tooling done, I got my stitch lines marked on both the belt loop and the sheath. Now it's time to dye it. I'm going to use antique gel. It's one of my favorite ways to color the leather because it really shows all the imperfections in the leather, and I think those are just gorgeous. So that's the next step. We're gonna give this some color. Here is all my colors, and I have, I don't know what you call these, they're like with the pink things you get at the store.
I think I'm going to go with this one. Should be my medium brown. Yep, I see. I put what it is on the back in case I forget, but I think that'll be nice.
Okay. put it under the fan to make it dry quicker, and then can start putting it together. These holes and these holes with my handheld punch, and that's basically because right up above me Dave is upstairs recording his socially disabled podcast, and he can hear me banging anytime and he's up there recording, so I'm trying to be quiet, so I use the hand punch. It was almost too long, so it's a little janky, but it's okay because I'll be using this color thread. Pretty much anything I make, Dave is always an olive and mine is always a teal, so we have our own color threads. Just pretty. Do you want to fetch? Do you want to fetch? Go find it. We're waiting for that to dry. We're gonna go play fetch. Somebody's been waiting patiently all morning. You found it? Stop growing, rooster! You better run! Is it not looking straight? Here's all my holes. This is always nerve-wracking because it's really easy to slip off the backside, and if you do that, it's just done. You have to start over. So all the stitching holes went in well. I have a couple of rivet holes that I need to make, but I have to change the drill bit. It's all finished. It's the moment of truth, I guess. Time to take the tape off and see if she fits.
can do this without cutting myself. I don't know. There it is. Pretty awesome. Of course, he was right. But it is a little small. Let's see if I can. You can see I do need a little bit more space here. This is a little too close. I don't like that. And it's on all of them. It was a little too close to the edge. I hope you enjoyed that. Pretty happy I didn't waste all that leather and was able to make a pretty nice sheath. That problem is gone. There is like no wiggle room, and this is not going to slice him up. It's also looser to get it out, and yeah, pretty happy with it. So thanks for watching. If you haven't yet, subscribe to this channel. I plan on doing a bunch more work in the shop because I'm out here anyway, and I just need to learn how to record and say hi to you guys. So thanks for watching.